The doctor said his son was born 36 weeks, 6 days, and was in the normal machine for about 10 hours, and then had to be put on oxygen. But it wasn't bad, it was just to help him a little.
Mm-hmm.
But she said that girls do better than boys.
Really?
Starting to get a little cold.
What can we do?